What is your full name?
Kerry Godliman. Anna Godliman. Just remember, I've got a middle name.
Oh, lovely. Anna?
Yeah. You're wasting my time responding to my middle name.
Oh, fuck this. I've got shit to do.
Right. It's going.
Come on.
Yeah.
This is stupid. You're going to get hurt.
Why?
Because you're old.
I'm not old. No, don't do it.
I'm old.
Come on.
No, I'm drunk.
I know, but that's good if you're drunk.
No, it's stupid.
No, drunk people don't get hurt. They sort of bounce. Right, come on.
If I fall on you, I'm not taking you to A&E.
No. Okay.
Right, go.
What?
Right. Yes. Right.
Let go.
Yes.
Let go to me. Let go. No.
Oh, wouldn't it be wonderful if it's the same thing?
And I genuinely don't know what you've brought in. Shall we say it together?
Yes. One, two, three. A laminator! And that bullet would have gone right through your eyeball. But as it is, it went through the other eyeball.
Market recently, getting not all the shopping in. I'm quite harassed. I've got other things I need to be doing. One of them's like, no, we don't like pasta shells. We only like pasta bows. I'm like, it's the same. It's the same thing. All of the pastas are the same. The pipes and the bows and the shells and the twists. What are you looking at? I said, you don't give a toss about shape when it's chocolate, do you?
Get a bit closer.
To what? To you?
The fence. Okay. Not to me. Welcome to Sunhill Police Station. I'm PC, every British actor's first TV gig, and this is Sergeant Too Ugly for Hollyoaks.
I'm like, right, you can't punch Milo in the face. And she goes, why not? Which is a good question, because Milo's a bit of a dick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. I'm changing the name of things. That's not reasonable, is it? Where do you draw the line with that? With that scale of bullshit, really? What then is the petrol flap? Is that a fairy door? Because if they said that, I'd get one.
She felt the stranger's hand slide round from behind and gently cup her breasts. She's a double 38G! We're gonna need the mega cup!
Sad. Sometimes maybe Scotland have a little look at England's Facebook page. England will put pictures of them there with their mates, Wales and Northern Ireland in a little headlock. We're having a really good time down here. We're much better together.
My camper van is a thing of joy.
It is.
It's got loads of cupboards and drawers. It's like Sylvanians for grown-ups. Oh, thank you. No, I've had more than enough free Prosecco.
Right, I've untied you. I'm stopping that clock.
How long ago did it go?
Peter. That was quick.
Oh, don't patronise me.
That'll speed it up, won't it? But it doesn't. Pop, nip and zip do not bend time. I'm just letting you know that. You would be better off clearing up.
Solid.
I think it defines the whole decade.
Hey, I don't mind friends.
And we could sit like this, like we sit like this, and then like this, and like this. Lean in, James.
Yes,
like this.
We are friends.
No one, so, yeah.
Myself go in a great many ways. I went on a barging holiday earlier this year and wore Crocs and socks for 3 straight days. Never felt more alive.
Your Series 7 Taskmaster champion is Kerry Godliman! 107.